Vane Manor. Manor, Manor. Manor, Minor. Krew.
Selena.
I had nowhere else to go. I guess I was a fool for thinking I'd be safe here.
How did you get inside?
Just what are you insinuating, Bruce? That I broke in?
Well, I mean, did you?
No, genius. I was invited in.
Maybe we should just start from the beginning. What happened?
I'm glad you're here, Bruce. Miss Kyle is injured. I've dressed the wound as best I can. I trust you told him about your motorcycle accident?
I was just about to.
Hope you don't mind me tending to her wounds. I couldn't turn her away. Not in her condition.
Not at all. Thanks for taking care of her.
You've been so good to me, Al. I don't know how I would ever repay you.
But of course.
I hate to ask, but would you mind giving Bruce and I a second to talk?
How can I refuse?
I'm worried about him, Bruce. I'm pretty sure he's on the verge of a nervous breakdown.
I'm worried about
you.
You
don't want to be the one
I'm
who pushes him over the edge.
Alfred will be fine. He's been on my side through a lot more than this.
Then I'm surprised you don't see it. He's slipping.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Relax. I'm just changing out the bandage. Be a doll and hand
me a piece of gas. A bila bi fora kao da su rekli da ja izaberem.
There. Good as new. So, do you want to tell me what really happened? We both know you didn't get this from a motorcycle accident.
I was ambushed by your friend Gordon tonight. Thought you knew. You and Gordon are so tight. He must have mentioned he was coming after me.
I didn't think he'd actually catch you.
So you did know. Why didn't you warn me?
You betrayed me.
Friends, I never thought you would give me up. Not to the cops.
I tried, but you ran out and wouldn't listen.
And in return, I get life in prison? And here I thought you cared about me. Listen, this little game we play, you know I've always enjoyed it. The tit for tat. It's fun. But tonight, you've taken it too far. Way too
far. I make it up to you.
How can I make it up to you?
You can start by giving me access to that laptop. I know you snatched it from Harley.
Why is the laptop so important to you?
I wanted to get payback for Riddler, on my own terms. I let my temper get the best of me. But this is bigger than my vendetta. I want to find that black site, before they do.
The laptop is useless without Riddler's decryptor.
Good thing I brought it then.
You have the goggles too?
Not so fast. What are you offering me in return? You know when it comes to me, nothing is for free.
You give me the decryptor and we will crack this code together. I promise.
Okay. I'll give it to you. But on one condition.
What do you want from me, Selena?
I want you to admit that you need my help. I want you to say, Selena, I need you. I can't do this without you. Say it and it's yours.
You're the one who needs me.
Is that so?
You wouldn't be here if you didn't.
Maybe you're right.
Sad će nešto da pokuša. Sad će nešto da pokuša.
Let's just keep it professional this time. I want to keep you as a friend.
Sorry, did you think I was...
Ma ne, nisi je.
That's not what I meant.
Okay, dobio sam goggles, dobio sam USB flash.
So, what now? Are we gonna crack Riddler's laptop together or not? I'm out on a line here. Don't leave me hanging.
Come downstairs with me.
What's downstairs?
You'll see.
Na 12 će, stavi sada. Ajde bre, pomeram u krug. Vi mene zezate. Pomeram u krug, sunce ti tvoje! Jebote, dobro što ne radim facecam, brate. Aaaa, brate, me ga preteraste, jebote. Jebote, ogulio sam ceo miš.
Are you coming?
I thought I'd seen it all when I found you hanging with the sewer rats, Bruce. This place. It's really you. Rich men and their toys. Only thing missing is a wet bar.
Make yourself comfortable.
I'll try. This place, it's not exactly cozy. I know how hard it is to let people in. The fact that you've done that, it means a lot to me, Bruce. I didn't give a damn about anyone else until I met you. You're a bad influence on me.
Do you really mean that?
Don't let it go to your head. I know you said you'd like to keep it friendly, without benefits. And I'm okay with that. I am. But I still want you to know, you've left a mark on me. You're the first person who's made me feel like, I don't know, like I might actually be good. Do you maybe feel the same?
Let's keep it as friends. It's safer for both of us to keep our feelings out of it.
Work partners, then.
Yeah.
All right.
Idemo.
Tea for two is served.
Alfred, thank you.
Decryptor detected. Accessing Sanctus Project Lotus files. Retinal scan required.
Let's try this again.
Oh, uspela, čoveč.
Access granted.
Bruce, whenever you have a moment, I have something to show you.
The back computer will scan for viruses and other safeguards before we can have access to the data.
A ti lutko istražuj, brate. Nadam se mi nećeš nešto ćornuti. Idemo do Alfreda koji će da mi kaže, mislim da nije pametno što si je uvuk ovde. Sad ćete vidjeti, sad će Alfreda mi odmah kaže, I think it's not smart to bring Selina here. Idemo.
I finished up a new feature for your contacts. Lucius nearly completed it before. Well, I've been fiddling with it to keep myself occupied. At any rate, your contacts now have the capability to detect heat signatures. Cold, too, because, well, with Mr. Freeze, you never know.
Thanks. I'm sure it'll come in handy.
I'm impressed you felt close enough to someone to welcome them into the Batcave. And I'm curious to know why. What is it about
I needed.
Not that I'm judging, mind you.
I wouldn't have been able to get into the laptop without her.
This seems like her area of expertise. And I believe she needed your help.
Scan complete.
It's done. Sounds like the laptop is safe.
Idemo da otkrijemo. Return to Bat Computer. To look at laptop. Idemo, Selina. Use.
I shall be upstairs if you need me. Good luck.
Look at all this data.
Finally, something we can read.
I'm a pro.
Let's see what he knew.
Video, watch.
Patient 843. 10 milligram injection at 0.01% solution. Patient 844. 10 milligram injection at 0.015% solution.
God, what is that? Human test subjects?
We have naći ćemo, brat. Idemo, dokumenta.
Invoices, schematics, design notes.
Before I think they say they are stupid, they... If they think Harry for give, I'm close.
What does that mean?
Well, not...
Riddler must have been talking about the location of the Black Side. His obsession with data left us an incredibly thorough paper trail.
Look at these manifests.
Bodhi Spa? Strange place for a delivery of virus incubators. This must be what Riddler means by...
Okay, da vidimo drugi video. O bože, vidi krvari iz očiju.
Viral agent from the looks of things.
Oh, ne.
Biological weapon. This is what Harley wants. Agency.
The agency. Don't you work with them?
Amanda Waller. She runs the agency.
Naravno da ćemo da je zovemo.
What do I owe the pleasure of this call?
The agency was working on a virus with human test subjects.
Bruce, what on earth?
I just saw it with my own eyes.
How do you... Is that what Quinn's after?
Yes. I found the Black Site. Hiding in the middle of Gotham at the Bodhi Spa.
Okay. Okay. I promise we'll get to the bottom of this. But I need you to trust me. Meet me at Wayne Tower at 15. I'll tell you what I know.
Harley was asking if the goggles are ready. I'll go back to the subway, see if I can keep her busy.
Thanks, Selina.
Benefits of partners. Good luck.
You too. Tiffany, what are you doing here?
Running late today? I expected you earlier. I needed to talk to you, but... I'm sorry, Bruce. This is for your own protection.
Hands behind your back!
On the floor, now!
What? Zari, nisam rekao da sam Batman.
Bruce Wayne, you're under arrest. For armed robbery, murder, and criminal conspiracy to commit a terrorist act. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney.
Gordon, this is all one big mistake.
Shut your mouth and stay down! Don't hurt him!
Thanks for the call, Miss Fox. You've done a good thing today.
You lied to me!
You need to stand back, or we're gonna have a problem.
Bruce, I'm so sorry. I didn't expect them to be so violent. I just wanted them to get you away from those nut jobs.
This is my fault. We will talk about this later.
What in the... Director Waller?
Uncuff Mr. Wayne right now, or you'll spend the rest of your life as a meter maid. Mr. Wayne is under agency protection, and you know it.
What?
You've known it for some time.
Waller and the agency? They're not always going to be around to save you, Wayne. One day, you're going to...
I'm not a bad guy.
And when you do, there'll be hell to pay.
I'm not a criminal, Gordon.
Officers, please.
He's involved. He belongs in a cell.
This is neither your concern or your purview. Go home, Gordon. You're done here.
The hell I will.
If I were you, I'd be very careful with my next words.
And if I were you, I'd stop interfering with GCPD business. This is my city.
Not anymore. You're so far out of line, you can't see the truth. You're dismissed.
Excuse me?
You tested me. This is what happens.
Damn it, Waller. You can't do this.
It's well within my power and you know it.
Waller!
I said...
Don't do
dismissed.
This!
...dismissed.
Waller, Gordon is a good cop. He's a good man. Don't do this.
Not from you.
It's the last straw. I won't allow anyone to question my authority. This is strictly professional.
Oh, sure.
Time to go, Jim.
We'll make sure Gordon leaves, and be right outside. When you're ready. I apologize for everything. Calling the cops was a bit much.
Well, you wanted a chance to talk to me, so here it is. Talk.
I just don't understand how you got tied up in all this. The agency? If I had known you were... What are you doing with
it? It's undercover.
Please, just it's tell classified. Me, Bruce.
It's classified. I'm sorry, Tiff. I can't say.
I guess I understand. Whatever this is, whatever you're doing... I see now, though. This is why he's
doing this.
This work you're doing seems
ono kad smo bili u onom,
but there's something
u onom ormanu.
Why you? I mean, no offense, but you're just Bruce.
I'm Batman.
You're Batman. The Batman.
Come on, go Got something to show you.
Hey, Bruce. Wanted to show you a preview of your new Batsuit. I know you and Alfred are still on your well-deserved retreat, but I couldn't help myself.
Dad.
I'll upload the specs to your private server. All right. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. I'll see you soon.
Your relationship with Tiffany was changed.
But hearing it from him.
Your dad was a hero. Your dad believed the city deserved better. He believed in me.
And to think I gave him lip for missing dinner sometimes. With Dad gone, maybe I can still help. If Batman is interested, it's the least I can do. And I know my dad would be proud.
The way things are going right now, he could use a little help.
Okay, I need to digest. Sorry for everything earlier, but thank you for trusting me with this.
He's saying we might be pushing him too hard. He's capable, and he knows how to cover his tracks. Our only path forward is through Wayne.
Oh, let's get to it, then. I know you have some questions.
A few. Care to explain why the videos I saw said this virus was an agency experiment?
Years ago, I was brought in to rectify the agency's past mistakes. Or failing that, to cover them up. One mess in particular dealt with Black Ops experiments. Human subjects. The kind of amoral science that makes your skin crawl.
Sanctus.
They were a division that was shut down for good, long before either of us joined. But evidently, they went underground.
This is our worst case scenario. With Sanctus off the leash, this research poses a global threat. If I'd known where they set up their den, I would have taken them out years ago.
If you want them taken out, now's your chance. We know right where they are.
It's not that simple.
Sanctus was dangerous then. They're certainly worse now. This whole situation, it's given me an idea. I can't put an agent within 1,000 yards of that place without them starting a war or blowing up the entire block just to cover their tracks.
We know it's tricky, but leading Harley and her gang into Sanctus might allow the two problems to take care of themselves.
They have Riddler's info. They have a way in. And you're undercover with them.
At least with Sanctus and the Pact at each other's throats, the agency can act quickly, clean up, and minimize casualties.
It's an orthodox.
The Pact is unpredictable.
But a strike like this will keep damage from spilling onto Gotham streets.
You two can't be serious. Harley, Bane, Freeze? No, they can't be trusted.
We don't have to trust them. We trust you. Look, for now, just go and check this place out. Right now, as yourself. We don't want them to know Batman is on their tail. I bet you're the type of guy who has some expensive surveillance equipment.
We have your back, Bruce. We'll be right behind you.
Keep me in the loop so I know what my team and I might be facing when it goes down. Defenses, security, whatever.
Their lives are in your hands, Bruce.
As well as the fate of this city. I know you might have reservations about working with Harley and her crew like this. But sometimes you have to use bad people to do good things.
Huh.